before us to show proof that they are really part of the church. We should siguro i-adapt natin yung cliche propagated and agitated by our national hero that the youth is the hope of our nation. So upon seeing this youth, you could see the glimpse of what these church will be in the future. So ganun po ka-importante ang role ng youth. Sabi ko nga, years ago, we were in that shoes, no? Akala namin before, a youth is the cream of the crop ng church. Pero hindi pala, no? Kasi pagtanda namin, kami rin naman yung nasa church na wala yung youth, which is a very ironic situation. But this time, this is it, I think. You know, God gave us the wisdom to organize this breed of young ones. Because we know that they are one of the foundations of the church. Without them, the church, I'm sure, cannot grow in its fullest extent. Kaya sila po talagang malaki ang role sa church. To give you a background, of course, we underwent several trials, no? We postponed the event a month ago for a reason that the youth cannot organize themselves. No, so that's the part of the game, no? Pero we need to pursue and continue the goal. And this is it again. At perhaps ay ito po ay sa isang banda, kung ano man yung makita ninyo, it's the fact that we have established this group is a success itself. No? At kung ano man ang nakita ninyo because of their efforts, they really did their best. And we appreciate it. No? Kaya natutuwa ako. Tsaka hindi lang yun, malaking hirap ako paghahapit dito. Alas 10, may alas 12 pa kami, so ang hirap. Kung binaanan ng mga ito, natutuwa rin ako na tapos na. Kaya po, the excitement behind this, no? Kaya, let's give them a round of applause. Yung mga kabataan ko na, kapag hindi pa ba sila nagsimula, we are blessed na nandiyan sila. Amen? Kaya, ito po, ay simulan po natin sa pagbasbas din ninyo, no? Ang blessing mula po sa inyo. So, I give the floor now to our Miss MC.